Byron, thank you. A man was arrested today after police say he had broken into a vacant house. The Calhoun County Sheriff's Office say that in a community just northeast of Battle Creek, a call came in about a break-in in progress. Responding officers saw a man run off onto the property of a nearby apartment. After surrounding the area, a 25-year-old Battle Creek man was arrested.